We have been invited by Bradley and Patricia to share this joyous moment with them.
But some things you just don't question. Like in your eyes, I see my future in an instant. And there it goes, I think I found my best friend.
Bradley Stain, will you take Patricia Jones to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together according to the law of God, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her, so long as you both shall live? What is your answer? Patricia Jones, will you take Bradley Stain to be your lawful wedded husband in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him, so long as you both shall live? What is your answer?
I call upon this person to present.
To witness that I, Bradley Stain,
do take thee,
Patricia Jones, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or worse,
for richer or poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I,
Patricia Jones,
do take you,
Bradley Stain,
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward, for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
And to this,
I pledge myself.
I pledge myself to you.
I pronounce them to be husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Stain. And now you may kiss your bride.
Congratulations.